Welcome, welcome. Your past, your present, your future, you can know all that. Come, come. Whatever happened, whatever is going to happen, I'll tell you all that.
Shall
come,
we only
come,
look
come.
Into this?
My lovely
okay,
parrot
you just
will tell you
it.
All that.
I'll pray to
Shall
the garden.
Shall we ask them to see? Give me the right card. Sit down. What is your name?
Rama.
Rama. Darling, for the name of Rama, pick a beautiful card. Come, come, come. Come out, out. Come, come. Be active. Come on. Pick a card. Come, come. What will she do in the future? Pick a card. Oh God, whatever comes out of my mouth should be the truth. God, please save me from lying. Money, fame, name, everything I can see here. But I see you have no child yet. Am I right?
You're right.
Oh my God. You have Naga Dosham. But there's a solution for this. Don't worry. You call your husband. I'll tell you everything. I tell you the right remedy, okay?
Let this be here. I'll call him.
Come quickly.
Jay? 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 Jay?
I've been waiting for a long time.
Hey, not for the time pass, yaar.
Give me that snuff. Let me smell.
Hey, wait, wait. Somebody has come. See?
Excuse me? Do you know where is the counter's house?
Who?
Mr. Paranimanikam counter's house.
Ah.
Go straight in this road. At the end of this road, you will find one beautiful house. That is counter's house.
Huh?
You?
Hey, don't you realize? They have come to see counter's daughter.
Ah.
Isn't it?
Ah.
Yeah.
It's all good. The counter is a bull, but his daughter is a lion, lioness. I have to tell you that you will not get so good a girl anywhere here.
Say yes or no.
Anywhere. But now she's going to become a mother.
Huh? Is it true?
I'm telling you
hey,
the
what
truth.
What are you saying, yeah? Hello, hello, brothers,
what else
brothers,
to say?
You
don't
have
time. Bye, bye.
Hey, what is this, yaar? Everything has gone waste, yaar.
What can I say?
Hey, you bloody! Hey. Without knowing the bride's house, you are making us roam here and there. You have selected a pregnant lady for my son, huh? You
oh,
bloody nasty man!
Stop just it, man! It, if you beat just him, he will die. See, these village people say some rubbish. We will directly go to the counter's house and we will find out what is the truth.
Yes, Dad. We'll just investigate everything, okay?
Okay, then.
Elephants were in this house once upon a time.
Yeah, yeah. On the way over here, we have heard everything about your elephant and other things.
No,
hello,
I've
sir.
Heard.
Could you please call your daughter?
Parvati, call her daughter.
That stomach is little bit bulged.
If you say yes, then yes. If you say no, then no.
What are you saying? Say yes or no, because bridegroom's father have to take the decision. Your decision will be final.
What should I say for this? He has to decide, na?
Then ask him.
Okay, I will ask him. What do you say? Is she carrying?
We can say it's there and also
hey,
not
what do
there.
You mean?
What I'm coming to say is, without testing anything, we just can't confirm anything.
Hey, you idiot. Unless you couldn't identify whether the girl is pregnant or not, how can you lead a life with her, yeah?
Pregnant?
Yes, pregnancy. Please don't misunderstand us. On the way over here, so many people said so many things. They said this girl is going to be a mother of a kid.
It is their daughters who are pregnant like that.
Why are you fighting unnecessarily with all of them? What you've heard is true. I'm going to be a mother soon. But I'm not pregnant like what all of you think.
Then?
There's a boy in my school. His name is Appu. He has no mother. She passed away. I want to be his mother. That's my wish.
So what I understand is, are you going to adopt him?
Are you mad? Why should I adopt him? I'll marry his father. That's all.
Correct. Then let's go.
What do you think about yourself? I'm not so cheap to marry my daughter as the second wife. It'll never happen.
If something like that happens, my boss will hang himself right here. You know that? Do you want it?
Oh, shut up.
You needn't shout and get your blood pressure up. I will not marry anyone else other than Uncle Chandran.
Chandran has got a son, you know that? There's a lot of age difference between you and him.
I know. That is why he has not accepted my love for him. Till now.
Correct.
Sick of that. You think I will accept all this? No way. What your father says, that will be my wish.
Okay, but you're going to feel tired cooking for the family, so come to see me. This time these people will tell. Next time I will tell them myself.
Then know this. I will never marry you off in this birth.
Nothing will happen. Relax. Someday he will understand what is in my heart. And the next second I will leave this house. And I won't leave this house empty-handed. I will take all the jewelry that you all bought for me.
Oh no, if you go, at least leave 2 bangles for us. Because my boss will need food. He will either pawn this or sell this and eat.
Is that so?
I'm going now to a place where I have some work to do.
What is the reason?
That's there. Come with me. I'll tell you.
Hey, don't rush yourself. If I say she will come, she will come definitely.
Voila.
See, she has come.
I told you, be patient. Bride is giving money to stop her own marriage.
I had no other goal. That's why.
I know.
I see. You're the reason for all this.
Then what?
What, madam? How is the bridegroom?
He's good looking, but every parent thinks that.
What do you mean?
That's a proverb.
That's all,
I will tell you about that later. I'll leave now. There's a cycling competition which is going to happen at my school. Yeah. Come and sit.
Appu will be representing that, is it?
Yes, of course. Sit.
Hey, what are you looking at?
What are you looking here?
Very good collection.
What you have in the basket?
Carry
you
on.
Only selling drumsticks
no,
nowadays.
No, also pumpkin.
No. She has come with the pumpkin. Get asked.
Next is the prize distribution ceremony. But before that, inviting our hearty welcome, Olympian Matthew sir will speak for a moment here.
Good day to all. In today's world's population, we are at this second place. Still, in sports, countries which are not even the size of our Tamil Nadu, winning gold medals in Olympics. We should know how and why they do it. We should think about it. We do not encourage talent. That is why we never win in Olympics. Now we saw it. In the cycling race, Appu has won the first prize. He is highly talented. Okay. Appu, come here. Super. Speak a few words.
I don't take any credit for this. It's my father. He is my inspiration. All the credit for this championship goes to my father.
If Appu's father has come here, I request him to come to the stage, please.
No, father hasn't come.
His dad is a really a busy person, oh. Sir. On Monday, he'll be a farmer, but on Tuesday, he'll be a doctor. Mm-hmm. Wednesday, mince at mill, and on Thursday, finance. Friday, he'll take care of the temple. And on the weekend, he'll be the local head.
Today is Monday, so yeah. He'll be doing farming.
We will not let you spoil the agricultural land.
One of the popular person of this village, Mrs. Chandran, has planned to destruct the agricultural land and build a factory over here. But the farmers of this village starts protesting against him.
Without most people knowing what's going on, he's challenging farmers and publicizing this. That's how this event happens. The farmers are determined to win this. The farmers are also striking and creating publicity.
We will not.
Anything can happen here, as the farmers are really angry at this point of time here.
We will not let you spoil our land.
We support agriculture. We support the farmers.
Chandran should pay for this.
What's the problem here?
Where is your boss? Farmers.
Boss, those guys are here only.
We won't allow to spoil the agriculture land.
Mr. Chandran, please don't go there. They are looking very angry. If you go there, there will be a problem.
No, sir. If I'm involving myself in something, I won't go back. Yesterday, today, or in future, it won't happen. Take him away.
Sir, you may go. We'll take care of you.
Greetings to everyone. Did I come very late?
Mr. Chandran, our party means business.
I saw a lot of parties like this.
But our parties were different.
No. Your party is so powerful and the entire nation knows that. But your ideas will not work here.
You don't blabber.
Oh, I see.
Agriculture lands cannot be destroyed. Oh. There is a law. I will advertise that you are violating the law and neglecting us. When so many farmers like us are living here in this town, how did you take this kind of decision? Why are you laughing? Are you teasing us?
Don't mistake me, leader. You said everybody here are farmers, so I'm not able to control myself. More than that, in my entire life, this is the first time I'm seeing a bunch of farmers. Greetings to everyone.
Greetings.
Okay, now you all come. My dear media people, please listen to this. Every year, if you do agriculture, you'll get a lot of profit out of this field. The bad luck is, this is my land. And I want to do agriculture in this. And I tried. I bet, my dear friends, not even a single farmer will come. Nobody to take care of the water, nobody take care of the farm, nobody to cultivate. If you want to destroy the field and start a factory, legal
people
will not allow
it. He will not allow it. My brother knows the pride of this land better than these people.
But you announced that you are going to destruct it.
I'll tell you. Everybody, come that side. My dear brothers, you have to forgive me. When I find out nobody is interested to work in the field, I have decided to do a drama like this. Even if I plead, you won't come to work for me. That's why I plan in this way.
If we say that we are going to spoil the agriculture land, we know that you all people will come here.
Oh, camera person, come this side. Everyone standing this side are farmers and he accepted the same thing, right? That means being a farmer, it's their duty to work in my field, right? I'm ready to pay lump sum amount as salary. Then they should love to work for me. Throw the flag and come. We'll have to
what?
Talk. About agriculture, what else? Why are you standing? Give them something to work.
Okay. Come on, everybody. Wait, you want to save the agriculture land, right? Come on. Let's save the
leader,
land.
Media people are here.
Why are you crowding around us?
One second. Tell me, leader.
I was recently admitted in a hospital.
Oh.
Body is paining.
Not a problem. Someday in your life when you work hard like this, you'll know the value of the work.
My dear comrades and friends,
to talk like this, you need strength. For that, you need to work hard. Hey, Jaibal, he wants to work, so give him something.
Oh my God, you're looking so beautiful.
We'll do agriculture. We'll save the nation. We'll do agriculture. I definitely need to thank you. Without your support, it wouldn't have happened.
Thank you.
Good. What are you doing? Come here. Good. What? Are you tired?
Dad?
What happened to cycle racing? Did you save my prize?
See this?
Oh, you are the real hero. What is so great about it? In school days, I was also a hero.
Okay. Mm.
Don't lie, okay? I have seen your old school marks, Dad.
You would have seen a lot of X, right?
That's because I concentrated more in sports. That's why I'm not able to concentrate in the studies.
Which game you are champion, Dad?
You know that the high jump.
You would have jumped over the walls and fences, right?
Jaibal.
Okay.
Who's the dummy piece?
He has come to see you, Dad.
Oh, to pluck the coconuts. Uncle said he'll send somebody. Even the farmers are so modern now. Where is your tree climbing gadget?
He is not a coconut tree climber, Dad. Huh? Olympian sports master.
What?
Olympian Matthew, sir. He has represented India in Olympics.
Oh, it's my mistake. Hard workers will not have pot belly. I forgot that.
I think he is pregnant.
You please shut up. I sincerely apologize.
It's okay. Mr. Chandran, do you know why I was waiting for so long? Just to appreciate Appu. He's talented. In India, he'll be top in cycling competitions. But if you want him to be a champion, you have the responsibility.
Definitely, sir. I'll do whatever I can, sir.
I just don't want you to say something. For example, look at that cycle. But he can't do anything with this cycle. You have to buy the best sports cycle available in the market for Appu. It is slightly expensive. It's about 2.5 lakhs.
We can get a car for that much of money, right?
You'll get a car. But if you drive a car, you can't get a cycling gold medal.
In his case, money is not a problem for me, sir.
Good. Only good parents can create a good future generation.
Oh, right.
Good father. Good mother. Very good teachers. Good friends. Only these people can create a good society.
Go not again.
What? No, not you, sir. No, nothing, sir.
Near a pond, if we place two eggs to hatch, why should we do it?
For what?
I'll tell you. One is a duck's egg, another one is a hen's.
Oh.
Once the egg hatches, the duck will go to the pond. The chickens will stay on the bank. Do you know why?
That's a fact for a long time. Why we have to change it
Why
now?
Should we change, sir?
We need to change.
Then we shall change.
In every creation of God, there is a special talent hidden. For Appu's talent, he will become a great cycling champion. Why are you dancing often like this? Is this a disease?
No, some spirit is attacking him.
He is just blabbering. You continue, sir. What happened to Appu's egg? I'm sorry. The duck's egg, sir.
Appu has a talent. To bring the talent out is your responsibility. Our responsibility. You should understand that.
Oh my God.
Chalk piece?
Have your coffee, please.
Here's coffee for you.
Did you came, teacher?
Sometime back.
But your aim is really perfect.
You have missed one thing. If you love him so much, then why are you delaying it? A teacher can be a very good mother. Okay, let me leave.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
You're throwing chalk.
And remember this. Don't forget what I said.
About the egg?
No, not that. Practice will make you perfect. Only then you can win. I'll take
okay,
it.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
How's the coffee?
I warned you many times. You're using him as a reason to meet me. Even if you use your tantrums, the idea of marrying me will not happen.
I never said that I want to marry you. I just want to become Appu's mother. And there is no other way for that to happen. There's only marriage. Appu, tell your father. Make him understand. Explain this also to him.
Who will explain?
Where are those fellows?
Wait, boss. They will come. There. They are coming. Kanamapeta Karupar, Rayapuram Mani. They were in jail. Now they are out on parole. Ah, don't worry. I am here.
Come on, get down. They are looking like fools here. Good morning, master.
Good morning.
Greetings, boss.
Pranams.
I did not ask you both to come here to greet him. Boss, tell them the matter.
I called you because I have no other way to go. But mind it, you shouldn't hit him. I just need you to scare him off from here.
You just show the person. I will take care
Give
of other things.
Photo.
Okay.
Here. Hey, let me see. This guy, yeah?
This is my childhood photo, yeah?
No. This child is the biggest headache for my boss today. Oh. My boss's daughter should not just be a mother. He also wants a brother immediately. This boy is asking for
no
that.
No doubt about that.
All right, give them the money.
Just a minute.
Before doing something well and good, you have to eat definitely some sweets. That's what my mother said.
Yeah, my mom. They are just okay. Like school kids.
Now, Okay, touch it.
Okay, boss, you don't worry hereafter. Even if it is a son or a dad, everyone is same for us. You will not face any problems hereafter.
We are moving.
Shall we move?
Thank you.
Wait. Like this man.
Just simply. Shh.
Who the bloody has fixed it over here?
Somebody's
trying to kill me.
Nothing is there.
He's over there.
Come on,
catch him. Catch him.
Hey,
don't run. Don't let him go.
Don't run. Stop.
Catch him. Hey,
we are going
there.
To catch you.
Hey, you.
He's there. Come on. He has fallen down. Yes, we have to run.
I am really exhausted, man.
Mm.
What is your name, man?
Appu.
Do you know what's my name?
No.
Scorpion.
Huh? Hey, where is the scorpion?
Are you teasing me? Once they hear my name, they will be shivering. Hey, you nasty guy. You're asking for a little brother, huh? And that too from my master's daughter, huh?
It's not my boss' daughter to get a baby brother for you. Hereafter, if you call her as mother, then I'll definitely break your bones for sure.
So that I can call twice now?
Hey, you little guy, you don't know the sharpness of this weapon.
Hey, come on. Just like that only. Come on, cut it. He doesn't know about us.
Just like this, I will chop you into pieces. Run. Run away, I said, run away.
Hey, go.
Run. Hey, who is this?
Their style resembling, I think they are the farmers.
After seeing our performance, they are coming to praise us, I think.
Yeah. Come on. Hey, if you want to
Hey, stop it, girl.
You want me here? I will turn the wheel.
Oh, that's Uncle Chandran. What is it, Uncle?
Hey, come with me.
Oh.
Okay, come.
Rehna, you leave. I'm going along with Uncle.
Get them.
Ouch. What happened? Why are you bringing me here? At last you've gotten
then
me
what?
To place, is it?
You have the audacity to send rowdies to threaten my son? Hey, old man, I'm warning you. If something happened like this, leave me. Your girl is loving me and she's after me for many years. Then I'll
she
make her...
She will do both for twins.
Hey. No, I wanted to
he
come
He wanted
here.
To tell you only this.
He just came here to explain in person only.
Hey, you please wait.
My boss will not just give the words like this. Definitely it will be twins only.
Hey, we'll discuss this later. You come to the jeep. Come. Go. My intention is not to make her...
Uncle wanted to tell you only this.
Come on.
If it is twins, definitely twins
shut
only.
Shut up, you idiot. Come.
He will do what he says,
boss. Shut up. Hey, do you have sense?
What?
I'm already avoiding her. You are saying she'll carry my baby.
It's too much, right?
Then what?
Then single will be fine. One baby is confirmed.
You sit down.
Oh, no, twins
brother,
only one.
I know about your stamina.
You entirely
come
misunderstood
on.
The... Start the engine.
Are you sleeping?
Before you sleep, I never sleep, and you know that.
Not like that.
Then why are you asking like that? Tell me what you really wanted to say.
You won't get angry, no?
Did I ever show my anger on you?
No, Daddy.
Then what is stopping you? Ask me.
Actually, it's about the teacher. She is such a good person, Dad.
No, Appu. Don't try to shoot up my baby. I told you many times, your father, mother, friend, everything is me. We both can live without anybody's support. Come.
That's okay, but...
Hey, then why are you saying still and all?
Dad, teacher told you no. If you marry her, next year she will give me a baby brother.
Hey, get up. Did she say that?
How come he'll be like that?
Jaibal, now what can we do?
Only one way is there.
Uh-huh.
Vasectomy.
Vasectomy means?
If we remove that from that placement, then nothing will happen.
Jaibal!
Okay.
Everybody is a curse in my life.
Daddy, what's the meaning of vasectomy?
Shut up and sleep!
Good night!
Good night! Irritating. Vasectomy. Nonsense.
What brother? Will it come?
Hello, breathe out or else you'll die. You'll drink, right? I'll give a medicine to mix with that. Hey, give me that. Yes, take this. 2 times a day.
Daddy, coffee. I only prepare, Dad.
Wow, awesome. Hey, come here. Come, sit here. See and learn. Our forefathers started this service to help the poor. See and learn. Are you mixing the brandy in your
what
eyes?
What is this?
This is a herbal root.
Get down. You wait here, okay?
Okay.
Is it
no,
to
no,
drink?
No, not to drink. You have to apply on skin. Always think about boozing. Next patient. What is troubling you?
Love. sugar.
For that, you don't have to eat sweets. You can leave.
It's not possible.
Get up. I said get up.
Please don't keep shouting at me, doctor. Here, look at my hand.
What is this?
This wound is entirely due to what you did yesterday. This wound should never heal. It should keep aching. So give me something to keep the wound open.
Go to hell. Tell me, are you out of your mind? What is that?
On one side, love is mad, isn't it? For you to understand that, there should be something inside. I have come to ask you if there's any medicine for heartless people like that.
Hey! Why you are watching all these things?
You are only told me to watch and learn.
If you learn this, you'll get spoiled. Get out.
Shall I give it?
What are you saying?
Is that a medical kiss?
Oh no.
Hello? How am I looking?
This is my actual boss.
Hey, you go and start the vehicle. Go. You tell me, how am I looking?
Super, Daddy. Always dress like this, okay?
That's it.
Mathew sir told me about this cycle only, Daddy.
Oh, okay. Come. Jaybal, did you take the address of this cycle store?
Yeah, I've taken it.
The place called Madrasi, right?
Yeah, yeah. We'll get the name of the place only.
Okay, Appu. Dad is leaving. Evening, I'll meet you with the cycle. Do you need anything?
He's just asking for a sec. Don't make a big list, okay?
Get lost, man. I don't want anything. Just come safe. That's enough.
Okay. See you in the evening. Bye.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Uncle, can you please stop the vehicle? Uncle, can you hear what I'm saying? Please stop the vehicle.
That's a teacher, right?
Oh my goodness. Why she is following us?
Uncle, please stop the vehicle.
You go. Don't stop.
Will there be any important message?
Hey, she's not going to say anything important. You go.
Jaybal, can you please stop the vehicle?
Let her shout and die.
Uncle, I need to tell you some important news.
She is coming so fast, she's going to meet with accident.
Accident for her. If something happens like that, I'll gift you this jeep.
Then what I'm coming to say is, we shall give the workshop number, right?
For what?
Because you're going to give the best vehicle for me. I have to be in the workshop only, right?
Hello. You won't get it. Entire world, you won't find a vehicle like this.
Whatever you're saying is right, but where is the teacher now?
I'm happy. Let us truck in the mud.
Brother, teacher returns.
She's a strong lady. Look at her, standing like a statue.
I came by a shortcut route. Okay, I've heard that you're going to Madras.
What bothers you?
Can you buy me something from there, please?
What do you want?
A Mangal Sutra.
Hey, Jaywal.
Hey! Not for free, I'll pay you back.
Okay, he will not answer for that. I will answer for that. Come, please come here for a minute, please. Just give the money to me without his knowledge. I'll take care of
it. Please. I know you. I know you'll take my money. What do you
silent.
Think I am?
It's
I don't
public.
Believe you at all.
I just can't do it for free. Okay, you got it?
I can't give you the money and get cheated, okay?
Okay, then leave me.
I was not able to hear anything clearly. What did you say to her?
In future, if she interferes our way, then we will...
Oh, really? Don't ever talk to any girl like this, okay? Shall we go?
Okay.
Hey, get lost.
Uncle, my best wishes to your Madrasi trip.
You better kiss goodbye to this world.
You just watch out. When he comes, he'll return with a Mangal Sutra for me.
Really?
Really.
Yes, come in.
Hello, sir.
Greetings.
Yes,
sit down.
Sir.
Take your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Tea, please. Missing?
No, sir. It's kidnapping.
Is it? At the temple?
Yes, sir. There was a priest, a palm reader with a parrot and a musician. Everybody is the reason for his kidnap.
Can you identify if you see them?
Yes, sir.
Then don't worry. I will find them.
After this news, I was admitted in the hospital. That's why it took a long time for me to complain. Please do me a favor, sir. I request you to find my husband.
Okay. Leave your contact number. If I get any information, I'll call you immediately.
I'll leave,
sir. Take care. Do you want security?
No, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Get in. Come on, get in. Don't make noise. Get in.
Leave
hey,
me.
Come on, don't shout. Start the vehicle.
Quiet.
Let's go.
Quiet.
Come on, go. Go, go.
Drive fast.
Deval, this is not our place. We'd better inquire and then go. Wait. Come back. It's no harm in asking for help. Our brother?
What brother?
Madirasi. Yeah, Madirasi.
Brother, what did you say?
Wait. What are they doing?
I just asked how to go.
Hey, stop. No, don't climb.
Climb on all.
What are they doing?
Hello, sir.
No. Please, get down. Sir, what are you doing?
Okay. Brother,
yeah, fine,
which way to go to Madirasi?
This way only, brother.
Okay, get it.
My God, it's ridiculous, brother.
Hey, don't talk like that. It's no harm in helping others. So don't worry, take left.
Get down. Come on. Get the things down, yaar. Come on. Give me. Come on, get down. Fast. Get down. Hey, get the things there.
Hello.
Get down.
Come here. Where is Madirasi?
We got into your vehicle now from there. After there is a junction, that is Madirasi.
Oh, so everyone is cheating me.
You are the loser.
Who's a loser?
You only man.
Hey, what are you saying?
Hey.
What is this?
I will cut your throat and chop your balls also.
Brother?
Be careful, okay? Get lost.
Is he that vasectomy doctor?
What the hell is he saying?
Actually, that place is very close to the place where we met them.
Whatever you said, we have to help others and that will definitely save us. What happened?
Hey, I'll cut your throat and your two testicles.
Na-na-na-na, la-la-la...
Hello? No.
Do you deserve this, brother?
Okay, leave that. See, the local people are standing. We'll ask them.
Are you sure?
Stop the vehicle! Okay, stop! Now you can see how I'm gonna handle all these people. Now, wait and see. Brother, yes. Greetings. How to go to Madirasi?
Wait.
Don't do that. I'm just asking you, brothers. I just want to know the route to Madirasi.
Route. Then go straight.
I have a doubt, so let me confirm with someone else.
Brother.
What? 1 second. I want to know the route to Madirasi. They are selling cycles, a small lane, this way or that way.
Hello.
Brother.
I already told you that you have to go straight. Then why are you rechecking him?
No. Nothing like that, brother.
Won't you believe me?
Don't mistake me. What,
you
brother?
Asked him first.
Yeah.
Ask me the second time. Third time will you ask there?
Hey.
You will ask me a dog the
what
fourth time.
Doing?
Do you think we are all mad people?
Boss, look at his feet.
What leg?
What stupid question, kind of dumb. You bloody idiot. Dunk-taka. Hey, dunk-taka. Oh, dunk-taka, dunk-taka, dunk-taka.
Wait.
What's the problem there?
I'll explain. Wait.
Tell me, madam.
I am really an innocent boy, you know.
Oh, please, don't act. I know people like you. Tell me the truth. What happened?
Oh, like that. I'm really happy. Ma'am, you know what happened? When we came this side, we asked him some route.
Didn't he tell you?
Yes, he explained. But to clear the doubt, I asked him again. That is the problem, ma'am.
Asking more than one person for the route to a particular place is not wrong. In your country, this city is different. Come.
Where to?
Hey, come.
Hello, madam.
Give me 500 rupees.
For what?
Give me, I say.
But
now,
ma'am, I didn't do any mistake.
Don't you want to leave without getting beaten? boss, you've not committed any mistake. It's 500. Or else it would be 1,000. Okay, okay,
hey,
everybody leave.
Hey,
hey, go. Go. Go, go. See you later.
Next meeting.
Ah, let her go.
Okay, I'll leave.
Oh my God. What place is this, brother? They are plucking the money like this? I don't know what will happen further here.
Oh God. This is the place we were searching. Okay, park the vehicle somewhere. We'll ask somebody.
Stop. I have stopped a long bug, but it is not getting stopped.
I think shop is somewhere.
So you don't know exactly?
Come. We'll ask somebody. Come.
Okay.
Come.
Hey, stop.
Same lady police. She has us find it,
right? Wait. I'll take care.
What, brother?
Why are you both here?
No, there's a cycle mart here. I want to buy a cycle for us.
Where have you parked your vehicle?
We just pulled over there.
Do you know what place this is?
A place inside India?
Huh?
Coimbatore.
Madrasi.
See, you hear what he said?
You have parked your vehicle in a no parking zone.
What?
Didn't you see the board?
Where?
There.
Oh, it is written in some other language. Oh, no.
I think it's no parking.
Is it a no parking zone?
That is not my problem.
Also not our problem, right?
Come. Come with me.
Where to?
Give me 500 rupees.
Hey, 10 minutes back I gave you 500.
That's why I'm asking you 500 rupees, or else it would be 1,000.
No, madam, please listen to what I say.
Give it to her fast, else she's going to demand a high. Give it to her.
Give it soon.
Okay, I'll take.
Good. Get a good cycle for your son,
okay?
Then move your vehicle soon, okay?
Park it somewhere.
I have the key with me.
Move
I'll
your
take
vehicle
care
soon, okay?
Okay, madam, so we'll take care.
What?
Make it quick.
I'll change it a minute. I'm going now. Okay.
I ask you to learn more languages. See what happened.
If I leave it, then only take.
One more loser. Brother, don't park your vehicle here. Go and park it somewhere
if
else.
If you park here, then you have to lose 500.
And then you'll get tickling here.
Who told you this is no parking area?
He's asking for details. Don't you know the rules? Please see the signboard.
Hello, that is not a no parking board.
Then what?
Beware of thief.
What?
They can't even read the board.
This is not no parking board. We were cheated by the
same. I told you already that I'm not.
Hey, one second. Please look at my face carefully. Is it anywhere written that I am a loser?
It's not written, but still you are looking like that only. That's why she is following us and getting 500 rupees.
Jaipal!
Where is the shop?
Where are you going? This is the cycle mart we were searching for. Come, we'll find out.
Okay.
Come on. Brother, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
See, I want to buy a cycle like this.
Are you going to ride the sports cycle?
No, not for me. It is for my son.
Selvam.
Sir. Welcome, sir.
Show this type of cycle to sir.
Yes, sir. Come, sir. Look, sir.
It's really nice. I got that cycle. No. We are starting now. We'll reach our place around 4 o'clock. Evening 5 o'clock, you can roam around our village and enjoy.
You again came. How many times do we have to say that your father is not here?
No. We'll reach
please
exactly at 4.
I want my father.
I'll call you, Appu. There's some disturbance.
Here.
Okay,
go
I'll
away
call you.
How many times I have to say, we won't sell parents here. This is a cycle shop. Just go away. Hereafter, if he comes, means break his legs. Get him away from this
yes,
place.
Boss. Hey.
I want my father.
What, sir?
Don't come again. Go.
Nothing, sir. That boy comes daily and asks about his father. From the last 2 days, he is missing, it seems. That guy came here and bought a cycle from here. But after that, he didn't go to his home, it seems. That boy is asking me, what can I say?
How can we give his father from here, sir?
Hey, close the shop.
What is the problem?
Close the reader and you have opened the shop now. Come on, close the shop.
Oh my goodness, close it
now.
Come on, you please go. Okay, sir, please come here. Come here, sir. Please get out. Get out, sir.
Okay, brother. I'll buy the cycle and leave.
We came from a far off place, sir.
I'll pay you and take the cycle.
Sir, wait. Take it. Make it fast.
What, brother? What are you looking for?
No, I'm searching that small boy. Where is he now?
Let him go, brother. Leave him.
No, Jaipal. Kid is searching for his father. Immediately, Appu came to my mind.
Brother, I feel unnecessarily you're getting into problems. We'll do one thing. Let's stay here for the night and we'll get the cycle tomorrow and then we shall go.
No, there is a small chaos here and I don't know what the kid is doing.
Come with me. Let's go.
Go, 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 go,
Brother, it's already too late. Let's go home. Come on, please.
Hey, quiet. Hello, doctor. The boy met with an accident. How is he now?
He's under observation. Uh-huh. If at all anything happened for the kid, you both will be the reason and you'll be arrested very soon.
Jail?
Brother, come on. Let's escape from this place because if that boy dies, then we will be in trouble.
Hey, why are you scaring me unnecessarily? We didn't do any mistake. You keep quiet.
Who drove the vehicle over the boy?
Ah, that's me.
Hey, what are you saying?
It's you, right? Sign over here, please.
I don't know how to sign.
My God. Please listen to me, sister. We were not the one who hit the boy. We just want to save him. That's why we brought him here.
Then you never banged him?
Now I'm really happy. Because you're believing us. That's why nobody is ready to help anybody on the road.
Tell this to the police, please.
Police?
Yes, they'll be
brother,
coming now.
Let's escape from
here. Wait. Where are you going? Sir?
Yes?
We are not the culprits. Somebody hit and ran,
we
sir.
Just took him here to the hospital.
What's your name?
Chandran. Farmer, sir.
We haven't done the accident,
Mr. Chandran, here we will deal the case differently.
What is that, sir?
If we didn't find the culprit, then we will arrest some innocent and lock them up.
Same in our village also, sir. They'll arrest innocent people.
But I am not like that. You can trust me.
Okay.
Did you note the vehicle's number?
We didn't see that properly.
Anyhow, we have to register a case.
Sir.
But I will avoid you both from this case. I will put a FIR as unidentified vehicle, okay?
Sir, we'll never forget this help, sir.
Okay, take care of them.
Sir, one second.
It's not the salary. Give him money. One minute, sir. He will take care of you now.
I kept it inside my...
What is this, Chandran?
This is just for an encouragement.
I won't take bribe, Chandran. I'm sorry.
This is our police.
This is our police.
We have come all this way. We'll sit and relax.
For what, brother?
Hey, that boy is unconscious now. I want to meet and talk to him.
Again, I'm telling you, let's go.
What is this, sister?
Here you go. This belongs to the boy. This photo also. And then you have to buy this medicine
do
also.
Do we have to?
Then what? We can't do it. Until the boy's relations land up, you people are responsible. Go and buy the medicines quickly.
Oh my God, they started with the medicines.
Let's go to the pharmacy. When I was a child, my father used to say, when your time is not good, when a snake bites, you will hit by a thunder
He's
also.
Exactly right.
It's okay, everything for that boy.
Hello. Parking fees, 100
How much?
Rupees.
100, okay. Hey, you again. Now you have another job to cheat.
I will do whatever work I want to do. Give me the money now, quick.
Hello. You know to whom you are talking to? I won't give you even 10 rupees.
What? Are you cheating me? Hey, call the police. Call them immediately.
Leave my hand. Save me. Somebody save me.
What is happening?
Save me. Please, somebody come and save me now. This man.
Who? Wait!
He has taken enough beating.
This is not
Why
enough.
Why not enough?
I had 5,000 rupees with me. He stole it.
No!
Hey, you bloody rascal!
Give the money.
What? There? You have the money there?
No.
Everybody check. Give it. There is a counterfeit note in the bundle.
No. That's not a bundle.
Hey, give the money.
Okay, my son will take it.
Take the money out. Hey, give it.
Here, give up.
Sister, count it. Check it properly.
Great escape.
Thanks, brother.
You're welcome. Everyone come. Be careful.
Why did you keep it there?
Hello, this is Coimbatore. When your time is not good, when a snake bite, you will be hit by thunder also. That's why I...
Thank you very much, sir. Don't. I'll frame you for rape.
He's been given 10 years jail for raping a girl.
You know the punishment for raping a girl, right? Life imprisonment.
Are you not ashamed? Don't you have any self-respect?
Oh my God, brother, leave her.
Wait, man, I know. Are you not ashamed of what you're doing now?
Look here, sir. This world is full of people who cheat. The wife cheats the husband, and the husband cheats the wife. The government cheats the people, and the people cheat the government. Why are you blaming me for everything? Sometimes I'm the police, and sometimes I'm working in the parking lot. You can see me in many disguises, okay?
Get lost. Please give me massage.
Sorry, I didn't think that they would beat you so hard.
Hello. At least tell your name.
Maya.
Is that real or a fake one?
Oh yeah. Look here. If you want to tell my name to the police and try and get me caught, I will kill you. I'll chop you up, okay?
Chopping off? She didn't mention what she's going to chop.
If a man gets a tough time. You said there is a snake, right? That story.
Apu, it's me.
Daddy, have you bought the cycle?
No, not today. It's a strike here. I'll buy it tomorrow.
I thought you will come with the cycle in the evening, so I called all the friends to come over here.
Don't worry, ask them to come tomorrow.
Okay, one more thing, Daddy.
What, dear?
There's a person waiting to talk to you.
To whom? Your grandma?
It's not Janaki grandma, it's Appu's mother, Bama.
Why did you come there?
Even though the father's not bothered about the child, the mother can't be like that, right? That's why after school I came here. Since you won't be here tonight, I'll spend time with the boy.
No need. You go home.
Whether or not I'll stay here is my decision.
Hello.
Remember to buy for me what I've asked you to.
What is that?
Mangal Sutra. I'll keep the phone.
Did teacher give a kiss to you?
How do you know that?
When a girl gives the kiss over the phone like this only, I'll react. Oh. Others shouldn't get knowledge about it, right?
Correct. I'm also like that.
Shut and get out.
Excuse me. The boy has opened his eyes. You can come and see him.
Okay. Hey, come. Hey, don't get up. You don't need to strain yourself. We were the one brought you here. Oh God, lot of bruises on the face.
I think he doesn't understand our language.
What?
So, talk like this.
Oh, some other language. Tambi, unnoda mugathile.
Don't worry, he knows English.
Oh, I see. I thought he's a Tamilian. What's your name?
Tony.
Look at this. Is this your father?
Yes, uncle.
What is your father's name?
Johnny. Police uncle.
Oh. To find your father, why did you come alone to the city? Your mother will be upset without knowing your whereabouts.
I don't have any mother. I have no one. I have only father.
Dhoni.
Your father is drinking too much and he is sitting over the rock. Come and take him.
Open Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style.
Daddy!
Open Gangnam Style. Who is that?
It's me, Daddy, Dhoni.
Oh, my son, Dhoni. Your father lost his balance.
Come on, Daddy, let's go home.
Yes, come. You take the cycle, I'll ride it.
If you ride this, both of them will fall down. Let's walk with that.
Okay, then you take the cycle, I will ride.
Okay.
I will take you, you take the cycle, okay? I am taking you, you take the cycle. Come.
Why you drank today?
Just...
If you don't stop drinking, no? In the future, I won't get anything I wish.
I know. You have to buy that sports bike. Huh? Don't worry. Daddy will buy.
Really, Daddy?
Definitely, sure. Don't worry. Daddy will buy sports cycle for you. Promise.
Hey, stop, 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 stop. How dare you take this young boy to the wine shop, you bloody idiot?
You are correct, father. But last week's speech, you only told that we have to learn children everything. That's why I took him to the wine shop and taught him something. Political scenarios, rowdyism, everything, we can learn only in the wine shop.
You are suspended and that's the right decision.
You don't worry, father. Next week, I will definitely join in my duty. And I will come and meet you. Bye. Thank you, father. Praise the Lord. My arrival delayed means you just go to church and sit there.
Is it Coimbatore is far from here, Dad?
It's not exactly Coimbatore. There is a place called Madurasi. It's nearby that. Okay. I am leaving.
Daddy?
Hmm.
This is the shop address.
Oh, okay.
No, dear, don't cry. No, please listen to me. Please don't trouble yourself.
Why are you making the boy cry? Please go out.
No, I am not
troubling him. The boy shouldn't strain himself at all.
Okay,
you should not cry, okay?
It won't work out. Come.
Why, brother, you're talking like this?
I feel pity for this boy. He reminds me of my Appu. What do you think? What happened to his father?
I think he should be in some troubles at present.
Why don't we file a complaint in this local station?
Oh my God. No, brother. We don't want to get into this.
Hey, there won't be any problem. We are going to file a complaint. Then we are returning to our town. Rest police will take care of everything.
Just sign this paper?
Oh.
Everybody is selfish, but you are very good-hearted. You have taken that boy to the hospital and you have spent your time and money. I am very happy, sir. It's a very good job, sir.
Okay. Somehow you should search for the boy's father.
Oh, sure. From this time onwards, that's my only duty.
Oh, great.
Hey.
Sir.
Bring a strong tea for sir.
Oh,
sir.
No, sir. I don't need that.
Sir, cigarette?
No.
No smoking.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Right, sir.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Brother, this place tea is really awesome.
No doubt.
They have added less water in the
that.
Milk.
It's old oil, but taste is good. Often we should come here for this rotten vada.
Hey. Why are you hitting us? No, I can't. Please stop. No, please.
If I see you in this town tomorrow, I'll chop you blood.
What? What are you saying?
Hey, enough. Come. Let's go.
Hey,
come.
On. Let's go. Come on.
I don't know what's happening around us.
Why they bet us?
What's happening? Okay, why did they hit us?
I don't know, but for time first they would have bet us.
One thing is confirmed. They took us for somebody else.
I think that cheating girl would have done like this.
Who?
At the last moment, she has collected 5,000, right?
What is the reason behind that?
If we have been admitted in the hospital, then she can get the money at any time.
She will live for 100 more years. She won't die.
What, brother?
She's here.
Oh my God, she's here. Brother, we have to escape from here.
Yes. Otherwise, we'll die here.
Just remove the plate and see whether she is there or not.
That is the best idea.
Hey, where is she?
I think she's gone. Trash! She's gone. Let us also escape from here.
Sir?
Yes?
Brother, let's get up from here. Come on.
Where are you going? Sit down. Sit down.
Okay.
You got thrashed well,
yes,
is it?
Yes, we got... Exactly. How you know about that?
I know everything very well. I know you went to the station to complain about me.
Given.
Go to the station and take back your complaint soon.
I don't understand.
You remember the thrashings you got?
Yeah, we still remember that.
You see, this city is full of problematic people. Leave the city as soon as possible, okay?
Hello. Because of you, we stuck in all the troubles. Now you're advising us.
Did I tell those rowdies to thrash you? I'll cheat, but I won't send rowdies after you people. There are other people who will do that, okay? Please, listen to what I'm telling you both. Otherwise, both of you will go back to your city as dead bodies. This is my contact number. Call me when you need me. You will definitely call me because more problems await you both. There is no doubt about that. Bye.
Brother, we shall get the cycle and we'll go
home. No need.
Save everybody. Hare Krishna.
Okay, please. Just have some. Okay. Yeah. Have some water.
Hey, come quickly! Brother, I brought the building owner here.
Bring him
here. Hey, come here!
Greetings.
Good morning, sir.
Sit down.
No, sir.
Huh? Want some idlis?
No.
Some tea?
No.
But you see, I want your building. I also want you to sign the document. Visit. See? The building document. Just sign it.
You keep moving.
Hey, come here. My son. His name is Ganesh.
Namaste.
He doesn't resemble me, right? Okay, you go off to school.
Study well, okay? Go.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Come here. Sit down. I want your building. Sign the bloody document. Sign it.
Brother.
What's up?
He has not taken back his complaint.
Eh? Oh my God. Tension. This is your fingerprint, and beneath that, I have signed your sign. You could deny the signature, but this fingerprint, that's enough proof for me. Job to eat. Hey,
brother.
Job is finished. Finish him off.
Come on.
No.
Now feed me.
No.
Hey, come on. Stop.
What is that guy's name?
Chandran Pillai.
Chandran Pillai. The name is very soft, But he's very strong. Do one thing. Bring him over here.
Okay.
We'll cool him down. Okay?
Okay.
Take this.
Hey, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Hey, what is it? How is the girl? Does she like you now? Huh? Baby, we have guests. Serve them coffee.
Okay.
Mr. Pillai, of all the guys I've seen, I'm the best. I'm also the worst. Pillai, what is the bloody connection between you and this case? Why do you want to poke your nose in that?
Who are you to say all these things?
Some call me God. And some call me Satan. What do you want to call me? God or Satan? Choice is yours. Yeah.
Sir, don't try to threaten me. You can threaten somebody with your dialogues, but definitely not me. What harm did I do to you? Just clear that now. I helped a boy who is in search of his father. I filed a complaint in the police station to find him. For that you thrashed us and now you're threatening us. Hello? This pant and shirt are just for looks. Otherwise, I'll roll in the mud and show my strength because I'm a farmer. Your threatening will not work on me. Throw all your build-ups and be practical, okay?
Aisha, he's already too heated up. Why hot coffee? Take it away. Out. Pillai, you look very smart, you know? I hope you're sharp too. I'll tell you something. Withdraw the complaint. This is the best chance I'm giving you. If you don't use it now, later, even if you want to, I will not accept it.
Hey, I face many culprits like you. You use this tantrum to somebody else. Hereafter, don't use on me. Time waste. Because I born in Madurai.
Jaipal!
Brother!
Let's leave.
Move! Instead of a mustache, he has kept the tree bushes on his face. Hey!
Move
lead the way!
Garbage trucks.
I was just praying all this time. I am really surprised to see that you have accepted his words, that you are going to withdraw the case.
Sir.
Yeah?
I know who's behind Johnny's case, sir.
Oh.
I know that culprit's house, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, sir. If you come with me, we can arrest him immediately.
Right. I will start immediately. Constable! Come on. Come with me.
Oh, God. What have you done?
Quick!
Brother, please listen my words.
You keep quiet. I'll put a full stop to his chapter. You please come, sir.
Come on, constables. Come on,
my
follow
God,
me.
How many police people are going? Sir, please stop.
Follow me, sir. You
Don't
please
worry.
Sit down, sir.
Yes, we'll arrest him.
You go, sir.
Yes.
I'll do one
get
thing, sir. I'll come with you.
Okay.
You please follow me, sir. Come, sir. The engine, come. I'll show what I can do. Come, sit down.
There's no use having such a bloody big mustache.
Come quietly,
you need to be useful. Got it?
See. Oh, sir! See, he's the culprit, sir. You see that four person, sir? Out of that, one person is wearing banyan.
Mm.
That big eye guy. He is the culprit.
You brought the police?
Yes, police. What did you think? When you threaten me, I'll pack my things and go back to my hometown? Even in this city, there's rules and regulations. And there are a lot of good cops like him are also here. Sir, he is the reason behind Johnny's case. You just arrest him, he'll explain everything to you. Go and arrest him, sir. Your chapter is over, huh? How is that? Wait and see.
Sir!
Ha ha ha! Delay. I am the law in this city. Devaram, superintendent of police. I'm giving you another choice now. You don't withdraw the complaint. I will deal with it directly. Huh? Inspector.
Yes, sir.
Take this rabbit and leave it wherever you found it, okay?
Yes, sir.
This lion prefers to hunt its prey. This is Vibhuti to me, and ashes to you. I was really scared.
For what? If we give a word, we will definitely keep it at any cost.
Come soon, I'm telling you.
Yes, no? I'm coming.
One of our distant relatives. Because he forgetfully told something to somebody sometime, he stood on the way of a crazy bloody elephant.
What?
What will happen? The elephant lifted him with his trunk and threw him away. But he stood by his word, you know, and died.
Oh, all of you have come here. Who are all these people, uncle?
These people are...
Who is the one who is going to marry me?
He is the one.
Huh. That's me.
Oh, you're so good looking. Look here, please. I want to talk to you privately.
No need of that.
Yes, I want to. Appu, come with me. You also come, please. Please come quickly.
Today, all the youngsters are like this. They want to have some group discussion. That is why...
Do you know who this boy is?
I know. That is your son, right?
Yes, you're right. So you have come here knowing everything. So you want to marry me?
Yeah. We have a little finance problem also.
Look here. Go away from this house. Otherwise, I don't know what I'll do to you. What, man? You want to get thrashed by me,
no,
is
no,
it?
No, I don't want any beatings. I'm going from here. Father, let's get out from here.
Wait,
let's get
out. Happened? What happened?
No.
Hey, wait, why are you looking scared?
Come on.
Why
are they breathing?
Come, let's go.
Tell me. Stop. What happened?
What the hell are you doing? Why did you bring this fella here? If he's around, no one will marry you.
Exactly.
What are you trying to do?
Chandran uncle has gone out of station, right? The maid Janaki also wants to go out of town. How will he stay there alone? That's why I got him along. Come with me.
That bugger's making my life hell.
Just leave it, boss. He's a young boy. Let him be here. If you die suddenly, he'll be here. No, he's a male member of the family.
Oh. Idiot.
I met SA. They have said that you cannot stay here anymore. That SP is a madman.
That SP must be a criminal. Police, rowdies, everybody can be in his control. But there is something called truth. That is with me. And I can definitely win.
So, you're determined to win, is it?
I'm ready.
I have a doubt. How is that boy related to you? What is the connection between you and that man? You don't even know who he is. Why do you bother?
Hello. Don't forget I'm a villager. And I'm a hard worker because I'm a farmer. There's no much difference between humans and fields. Even if I explain this, new generation like you will not understand.
I can understand all this. That's why I'm here trying to help both of you. Devar is not only your enemy, he's the enemy for a lot of people over here.
If you're a fraud, then everyone will react like that only to you.
Why have you called me here? What do you want me to do?
Just do me one thing. Arrange an advocate to fight for me. That's enough.
Not only the lawyer. If you get us a good flat for us to stay, that will be better for us.
For what purpose?
At least it will take 25 years for this case to get completed. So we have to stay somewhere, right? Boss, we'll get the
Could
cycle and we'll go
shut
away
your
from...
mouth? Always wanted to go back home. Can you please arrange an advocate for me?
I know a lawyer who wanted to be a judge and I've cheated him. I know him very well. He's an excellent lawyer.
Looks like a senior somewhere.
You've seen him 2 minutes back, haven't you?
No. I have seen you before somewhere.
No way, sir. This is the first time I've come to the city.
Oh, okay. Are you 50-50?
Huh?
I mean, half English, half Tamil.
Oh.
Okay. What's your problem?
Sir, missing case.
Oh, interesting. Who's missing? Mr. or Mrs.?
Sir, you mean...
Male or female?
Oh, that is Johnny.
Oh, definitely male. But no, not interesting. If it's a female, the media will cover us completely. Okay, where is the missing person?
Sir, Johnny is the missing person.
Oh, correct, correct, correct. Do you have his photo?
Oh, yes.
I think it'll be tough. Very, very complicated. But as a lawyer, what I'm going to tell you is, go ahead with the case. Why not?
You will get a lot of fees.
Yes, correct. But as a good man, I want to tell you one thing. Drop this case. Why not?
Is Devaram that bad person, sir?
He is not just a bad man. He's a very, very bad man.
Sir, we need your support to put a full stop to that bad fellow, sir. When you don't help us, what we'll do, sir?
See, I have cautioned you.
We'll file a habeas corpus, sir. That is our decision.
Yes, sir. If we file something like that in the court, finding out the missing Johnny will automatically become Devaram's job, sir.
You have already decided and have come to discuss that with me.
Sir, please, don't take his decisions. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, bloody hell. Check. How the bloody hell?
Excuse me. Today is his parents' day. We both have to go.
I can't come with you. I have an important meeting.
Oh, with the police or with the rowdy?
A meeting with both of them. Ragini, I'll tell you something. When I'm in this, I'm a police. Out of it, I'm a rowdy. Hey, Darsami. What did the lawyer say?
It will not happen.
What kind of a bloody lawyer is this guy? Huh? He doesn't listen to influence. I don't think he can bend. I will answer the habeas corpus myself. Hmm? My little boy, I have a lot of tensions. Take your mother to the meeting. Hmm? Take him.
Okay. Come, we'll go.
Is it fine, sir?
Like it very much.
Do you like it, sir?
Oh, I can cycle all day.
Sir, should I pack it?
Yeah, pack it up.
Okay, sir.
La 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 la.
Oh, come.
The cycle I chose.
Everything is ready. Please come with me.
Pillai, how do you do? It is my childhood dream to get a bike like this. But then I had no money. What could I do? But now, I have the money to buy 10 bikes. But I don't like it. That's how life is. We like something today, but tomorrow we might not like it. You like to find the Johnny today, but tomorrow that might change. Even if you like it, what can you do?
Sir, please.
You want to get arrested too?
Sir, okay.
Hey, you, inspector.
Yes, sir.
Document server tea in my style.
Sir, come on. You will get special treatment from me. Come. Get in.
Jaipal.
Right, move it. Hey, where is our daughter?
Why? What is the problem?
Wonderful things are happening. The gods have heard my plea.
God has heard everything.
God will never leave me, you know that?
Tell me what is the matter. Tell me fast.
I'll not tell you.
First call her. I will tell her what it is.
What is it? You wanted to speak to me privately? Hmm?
You know this guy? His father. He's been arrested by the police. Here, it's out in the papers. Read it.
Look at the next page. Down there. Hmm.
about all this, Appu. All this is not true.
You don't be the judge of that. I've inquired everywhere. The news out in the papers are true. He is in police custody now.
No, he cannot escape this time.
What did he do to Johnny?
He didn't do anything to Johnny, sir.
Silence! I know that. Shall I file the FAR in your name and close the case?
Sir!
You open your mouth only for food, understand?
Yes, sir.
Do you know what the FAR is about? Pillai, to buy cycles for the kids, Chandran and Johnny came here. Being from the same town, they became friends in the cycle shop. And from there, they went to the bar to celebrate the reunion. After they got high, they got into a quarrel. Chandran really got angry. He took Johnny aside and killed him.
Hey! What are you blabbering? I don't care. Sir, don't talk like this.
I'm God to this city. There is no escape for you.
This is your imagination, sir. To punish me, I have to do something wrong. Truth is more powerful and it will automatically come.
Hey! You're trying to lecture me? Get one thing clear in your head. 60% of all the inmates in our prison are innocents. Being innocent is nothing. Be a culprit and play innocent. That is smart. You're a bloody fool. Innocents are fools.
Sir. You go. Bring him a strong tea.
You? Throw that in the dustbin.
Be cool.
Did they beat you?
What question is this, advocate? I'm in the custody. Do you think they'll kiss me?
But he hasn't spoken a word, right?
Don't be a fool. During interrogation, if you don't want to get hurt, say yes to everything. Come to the court and turn the table. To escape from the police and to get bail, that is the only way. Sign on this. Bail application.
Sir, will I get bail if I sign
we'll
this?
We'll get. Lawyer's fee will be very high because this is a murder case.
What murder case?
Yes.
Simply, just tell him.
Sir, now I don't have any cash to give you.
You come by your vehicle, right?
Yeah, I have it with me now.
Hey,
this is my fee. Sign the document.
What is this?
Sign.
Leave it. We'll come back to this later.
Hello?
Appu?
When will you come back, Daddy?
I'll come soon. Why did you go to teacher's house? I called landline number many times. Then grandma informed me that you are in teacher's house.
Teacher compelled me.
It's okay. One way it's good. Is she there?
Yeah, 1 minute.
Hello?
It's me. I got the bail, but I can't go out of this place. Daily, I need to sign in police station. Actually, I didn't commit any crime.
I know. I'll pray for you. Everything will get okay soon.
Be careful. Slowly. Yeah, you can walk slowly. What I heard is true, is it?
Hey, look here. Don't listen to the police and keep asking questions, okay? Do you believe that this man killed your father?
Tell me. Are you believing that?
Mm-hmm.
My father is not dead. I have only my father. My father will come back.
Brother, please tell me now. What is your plan at present?
Please wait. I'll explain everything. Stop. Please stop. Wait, stop. Hey, boy, stop. Oh, my God. Are you Devaram's son?
Yes.
You're a turtle, your father is a lion, and I'm a rabbit. Did you see this?
What is this?
First, we need to open this. And then we have to turn this and close this.
Come.
Hey, come.
Oh,
What, brother? What have you done?
No, do you understand? This is my idea. Kidnapping.
What? Kidnapping?
Yes. Hey, remove. Hey, what? Not his trousers. Oh, he's back. Okay, okay.
Hey,
take the cycle. Hey, tie him. Tie him.
Tie him.
I'll take him. Okay, take the cycle. Go, go.
Go on,
I'll teach a lesson to your father. Go, 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 get it, go, 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 go,
place safe to us?
Yeah, yeah. No big problems will arise.
What do you mean, no
good
big problems?
Time. We have got the signal.
Nice to hear.
Hello.
Hello, lion. I'm a rabbit. Your one and only son, Ganesh. Now he is with me and he is begging for his life. I know the pain of a father who lost his son. But still, I want you to hear your son's voice for the last time. Cry. Hey, cry!
What is this, brother? You have sealed his mouth.
Okay, remove. Remove!
Shall I cry?
I'll slap you. Cry!
Help me! Dad, help me, Dad. They are beating me. Is it okay?
Nice performance, brother.
Did you listen to that? Are you now trembling?
Uncle, are you talking to my dad?
Hey, shut up. Somebody close his mouth. Hey, unwantedly you have changed a hero into a villain. I believe you heard your son's voice and I kidnapped him.
You mean it? Very good.
He is in my custody now.
Keep him there.
What? Are you joking? Hey, you tell me where is Johnny, otherwise I will kill your son.
Thank you.
Huh? What?
You can keep him with yourself. To be a hero, you need to look good. But to be a villain, you need to have brains, Pillai.
Hello, you see? Hello? No, don't play.
What is it, brother?
Very
good. Keep him there. Thanks. Hero needs beauty only. But to become a villain, it needs brain. That's what he said, no?
Oh, my goodness. How do you know all these things?
For the past 7 times, SP sir said the same.
You mean to say this is your 8th time?
Yes. What you have taken is a wrong step.
Finished.
SP sir won't get scared if you kidnap me like this. Because I'm not son of SP.
You're not his son?
Yes. My dad is dead. After that, SP sir married my mother.
Oh my god. It is looking like the old proverb.
Mm-hmm.
Unnecessarily, you have got into problems.
What else to do?
Nothing can be done. Let's get the cycle and go home back.
Monkey, why you are crying? He's not your father.
I'm hungry. Get me some food, please.
Yes. He's eating a lot. SP will spend all the money for his food itself, I think.
He's in full swing. Drink some water also, otherwise this chicken will choke you.
Uncle, you bought only chicken?
Why? You need shawarma also?
Why? You want to kill me?
Brother, he's not going to leave us, brother. That's Which what snake? Brother, during the tough time,
I can understand. Shut up.
If you don't kill him, the SP won't keep quiet. He'll take you inside and thrash you like anything. And then there's this case. He won't be granted bail and you'll have to be inside.
You please call the DSP immediately.
You please keep eating, okay? Eat, eat.
What happened?
I couldn't get it.
Oh no.
It's coming switched off.
If you kill me, I have a project book in my bag. Will you please return it to my tuition mate Srikant? Then my cycle. There's a poor boy in my class, Anand. Give that cycle to him as my gift. If I die, the losses is for my mother only. Please tell her not to worry.
Oh no. Don't cry. Don't cry. You are a brave boy. Why you are crying? Are you? Hey!
Let's you? Leave him, brother. He is so innocent.
Monkey. Okay, get down. Get down, sir. Please get down. Careful, careful. Okay, okay. Come, 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 come.
Here, here.
Careful, sir.
Here's your
please
bag.
Sit here.
Be careful, okay? Bye.
Please sit here. Leave
come
the bike.
Come on, let's go. Come
okay.
on. Come,
thank
come.
You, sir. Yes, thanks a lot, sir. Okay. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Bye.
Brother. Let's take a couple of photographs of ours.
For what?
Anyhow, that cop is going to kill us. At least the newspaper needs some good photo.
Can't you keep your mouth shut?
Oh, is that your problem? I already told you that we'll go home back with the cycle. Even now also, we can go home back with the cycle.
Hey, I didn't do it
hey,
for
hey.
Myself.
Hey, you both don't fight, okay? Find a way to get out of this mess.
Uncle? Uncle?
Huh? Hey! Why? He's still here?
He's like a pet animal, brother, always coming behind us.
Hey! Go from here, otherwise I'll break your leg. Why did you come again, my dear darling?
I came to help you only. I'll tell you a plan to make your wish come true.
Oh my god, it would be better if you are not creating any problem for us.
I'll show the right way. You have to kidnap one more guy.
Kidnapping?
Yes, you have to kidnap another boy, Tamil actress Mallika.
Hey! You and Mallika, what?
I don't have any connection. If you kidnap Mallika, SP sir will come to you. Whatever you say, SP will obey to you. If you won't do it, I'm going.
But still, kidnapping an actress. No.
Brother, if someone else, I will definitely reject. This is an actress, Mallika. At any cost, we'll kidnap her. Please, brother.
Madam, shall I call the producer inside, please?
Yeah, ask him to come.
What's the point in waiting outside?
Oh, yeah,
come
yeah.
in.
Coming.
What, brother? It is looking like a Christmas tree.
Hey, this is Mallika. greetings.
Madam, he's the producer.
Please come. Please sit down.
Oh, thank you. Oh. You sit down, man. Sit down.
I'm also from Madurai.
Really? Unbelievable. Which place in Madurai?
Next to Meenakshi Amman Temple.
Did you hear? Near the temple.
All the heroes of this industry all want Madam as the heroine.
Oh, really?
All the Khans from Hindi keeps calling me.
For what?
For each and every Khan, I'm holding each and every phone.
I
it's
know
so
lot
difficult.
People
They're
are always
all
like that.
About Madam.
They have big heart.
That's okay. Tell me whether it's an item dance or film.
Oh, cinema.
Oh, title?
Actually,
title is Jil Jang Jak or Jang Jil Jang.
What?
Oh, I see. Nowadays, from the title, we are not able to judge what type of a film it is.
It's a crisscross.
Yes, it is a glamour come a horror movie.
What? Really? Yeah.
Oh, that's good. What is that?
Sack.
Is it a sack?
Yeah. Sack. Sack. Yeah. Inside a remuneration.
Remuneration.
Oh. If the cash is correct, my dates is also correct.
We'll settle everything. You don't need to call.
Okay, then. Can I hear the subject?
Okay. I'll come to the subject.
Can I get some water to drink?
Organize juice for all of them.
Couple of juices. Anything.
Actually, this is not a big subject. It's a story about a snake
crab
and a
will
crab.
Catch the snake,
crab is killing the
how
snake.
How is it possible?
When you ask like this, how can I explain? Imagine you are a crab now.
Okay, I've imagined.
Madam is involving with the character. You know what? In the first scene itself, we are opening the sack and then we are holding like this.
That day, she was absolutely nothing. I was the one who got her the dates and she's a heroine today. Okay, okay. You go give him the juice. Huh. Where have they gone? There's nobody here. Maybe all of them went somewhere together. Madam? Oh my God. Madam? Oh my God. Where have they gone?
Are you going abroad? You're waving your hand.
Put it inside.
Put it inside.
Wait. What is she asking? Was she a beggar? Was she asking?
Put her down.
Put your hand inside.
Slowly.
Your hand inside the sack.
Hey, silence.
Take your hand. Hand!
She's looking so lean. I think it's bone weight.
Bone weight?
Yes, brother. She's really
this is not
high.
Bone weight. This is her head weight. Now call that SP. Hello. Tell your partner that I kidnapped you. Why I'm not able to reach the head?
Whoa! She's upside down.
Oh, is that so, brother?
Come on. Open.
Okay.
Subscriber, please stay on the line. Madam, where's your head? Hello? Please come out.
Come. Talk.
Hello? Mr. Devaram, please save me. They're trying to kill me.
Okay, save me.
Hello? This is Rabbit Lion. Same old demand. Where is Johnny?
I'll give you 24 hours time.
Think and come to a decision. Your SP, where is your face?
Traced.
Hello?
The tower range is near to Nagamala. It is really 35 kilometers away from here. And they are in a paper factory at present.
Hey, Maniko.
Hello, madam. I have a doubt. From top to bottom, everything is original or else it's duplicate?
It's all original.
Don't get tensed. If it is original, it will get damaged. And if it is duplicate, then also...
Take your hands.
No.
Chandra, please. Just leave me off alone.
Don't touch me. What do you think? Uh-huh. You're wearing a shorts and you're trying to kiss me? So you think I'll melt over you? That is in real life. This is real life. If you come closer, I'll slap.
Let the big thunder fall on you. Let the storm fall on you.
No.
You will survive.
This is
proper local. Don't get dizzy.
She's
looking like an innocent. See how she's fighting.
Come on. Hey, come on.
What blasting sound is that? Is Pakistan is
that
nearby?
That sound came from that direction. The sound was so loud, right?
Exactly. I heard a thunder sound.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the thunder, brother. Someone has dropped the bomb.
Blasting?
Hey, oh my God.
No, only I remember. She's inside. Oh come. I got a fire on your bones.
Where is she?
Where she has gone?
See, only her stool is here. Where is she now?
She is gone.
Gone? To where?
Yes, brother, she is also warm. Let her go.
Everything is on oil.
Oh my God.
I'm not able to do anything for her.
I have the slippers in memory of her.
Hey, what? Why are you taking her slippers?
Like
aren't
a memorial. You don't want it? Okay.
Help! Please. Open the door. Oh my God.
Listen up. Our daughter is very lucky. In spite of her being madly in love with that fella, why did he not marry her?
Because he seems to be a lucky man.
Hey.
He's got to tolerate you, na?
No. Our gods have protected her. You know what is here? They have given shooted sight order for him.
What does that mean?
Wherever he is found, Tamil Nadu police will shoot him at that sight.
Why?
It's an order passed by the head of the police. How do I know?
Oh my God. What is happening?
Where is she? Bring her on.
My girl, Mama. Mama.
First he has killed Johnny, now another person, an actress called Mallika. There is no escape for him. The police are looking for him everywhere. He cannot run anywhere.
Don't any of you have any brains? Don't you know what to talk and when?
My girl,
What did I say wrong? I didn't ask him to murder two people.
Chandran won't kill anybody. What do you think of him?
Well, I don't believe him too, but there are evidence and proof.
We have to save him. We are the person to rescue him.
What do you want me to do? There's nothing I can do.
Oh my God. God should save him at this situation.
To be honest, I am upset too. I don't like our daughter being in love with him. But you can't blame me for that. Any father would not accept this. Even though I don't like him in this matter. Otherwise, I think he is innocent too.
Then what about discharging?
I don't think that will happen soon. We cannot do anything without the police information.
Because of the uncle got trouble, is it, Auntie?
You don't need to think about that now.
I want to see that uncle now.
No, uncle can't come out now, right?
Deka, she is the reason for rescuing him in all situations. He should always be at your eyesight. If you get any information, please keep me informed. You understand? Go. Take care.
Anybody wants to help me will be disturbed by Devaram. Now Maya, next target will be you. In this situation, why you want to stay with me? You go back to home.
For an unknown guy in a situation, you're struggling a lot, brother. But in my life, you have done a lot of good things, brother. I haven't done anything in turn to you, but I have to do something for you, brother.
Situation is more critical now, that's why I'm saying. You read the news that comes in the newspaper. The first person killed was Johnny and he is a Christian. Mallika is a Muslim and now I am a Hindu. The Devaram is trying to create a religious conflict here in the city. Showing that one reason, he already got shoot and sight order for me from the magistrate.
Why we have to accept all his words, brother, for that? We have to take revenge on him, brother, for sure, before he...
I am thinking about that only. We have to do. But we need a proper plan.
I want to destroy the Devaram. I want a proper plan for that.
But brother, we have to act quickly because we don't have time.
Keep one thing in your mind. We also born in Tamil Nadu, okay? If he hits, we will also give it back to him. We should prove to him that what we are all made of. Let him do what he can do. And I will also prove what is my counterattack.
What, brother?
What is that?
Flashing
light? Hey.
Hey, the police!
Come on, let's go! Run!
Run!
Come on,
run!
Brother, this way!
I'm in search of my friend because my
Come fast, come fast!
What man? What is the matter?
He only kidnapped me and leave me as it is.
Oh, I know that. It's always danger to be here.
No.
Come
no.
soon, come, come. Come
it's
soon, I said.
No, please.
Get
please.
Inside. You also get in. Get on. Come in.
Madam, this
come
house...
Soon, come soon, please come.
No. Madam, when he comes
there
here...
There is no better place hiding than this place. Understand? You'll always be safe here. We'll get up in the morning and think what to do. Come on. You stay here tonight. This is the safest place. Don't worry about anything. I will take care.
Good night.
So far, I've not asked you anything for me. I think I'm going to ask you something today. You have to do. You can leave that man, isn't it?
Who?
That poor man, Chandran Pillai.
Oh, that fella. What is this off color do you have? Because he let go of Ganesh? Don't worry about that. No one will harm the children. But adults will get harmed because of children. For example, because of Johnny's son, Chandran is going to die. Where is my phone? Hey, Rajaratno.
Boss?
Did you get hold of him?
No, boss. We are still searching.
You should never leave him.
Okay, boss.
Anyway,
tell me, boss.
Don't leave any nook and corner. Search for him everywhere.
Okay, definitely, sir.
Darsami.
Yes, sir.
Shoot him like a dog wherever you see him. Do you understand?
It will be done, sir.
The first news that's come tomorrow. Chandran Pillai is dead.
SP Sarjeep ki. You just take it, okay?
Okay. I'll leave. I need to make a call. Can I get a mobile now?
Still alive, you bloody. Just remember, if my boss get hurtings because of you, then I'll definitely kill you for sure. I will cut into pieces and I'll throw just like that.
Hey Jeba, it's me.
Oh my brother, where are you? How come on this number?
Now I'm in SP's house.
SP's house?
After the hunt, Lion is taking rest now. He wants to wake up with the news of our deaths.
What brother? I don't know what you're saying.
Don't worry about anything. Tomorrow morning, we'll reach our place.
They have blocked all the ways, brother.
Humans cannot reach all the places. There you can see God. You pray for us. Everything will be alright soon. Keep it in the same place.
Rajaratiram, SP sir's friend.
Okay, once again.
Boss, he can't escape from here. We have blocked all the way at present. I'm sure definitely he can't escape from us.
Our guys are watching keenly.
And I'm sure he can't escape from here.
Yes, now I need to answer him. How will I make him believe?
Boss, you just change your voice.
Boss, can you hear me?
Make it bass.
Boss, are you there?
Hey, Rajaratnam. Bad news. This fella Palanivel has cheated us.
What?
You know what? He's been bought by Chandran.
Is that so?
Right now, he's at the Narasimhan temple near the building.
What are you saying,
he's
sir?
He's making a deal with the Chandran in that place. That shouldn't happen.
Okay,
before
sir.
Before that, he should die.
Okay, sir.
Death is the punishment for sins. Hey, close this chapter.
Boss, I'm leaving now itself. Okay, brother, you don't worry. I'll take care of it, brother.
Is my voice perfect?
Tell me, sir.
Palanivel, bad news.
Rajaratnam! Raja!
What, brother?
Actually, what I mean
hey.
To... Bloody damn it. that man? Hey, tell me.
Brother, I have killed him, brother.
Nice job, Duraiswamy. Well done. They're all meant to be dead. Last person is your SP. I will finish his chapter also.
Hey, who is this? Who is talking?
I am Chandran. The same Chandran whom your leader wants to kill. But you know the actual fate? He is going to die in my hands. Your leader is in my custody now. I'm going to kill him now.
Hey, this is wrong. You are doing wrong.
I have decided to do lot of crimes because my plan has to work out. Your next plan of action will be explained by your leader. I'll give the phone to him. You talk.
Hello.
Hey!
Don't you have sense? Duraiswamy, I'll give the phone to him.
Give it to him. Brother. Duraiswamy, he's going to kill me. That shouldn't happen. It is in your hands. Save me. Go to the magistrate right now and tell the truth. Everything. The truth about Johnny and Mallika, how it happened, how I did it. You need to tell the magistrate right now.
Brother, if we say all this, what will happen to us?
Hey, if you don't tell the truth, he's going to kill me. Whatever happens later on, I'll take care of it. Don't worry. Go right now.
Oh, okay, brother.
What's happening?
Brother, he just entered into magistrate's home.
Success! Yes!
Hey, what?
sir.
Yes, same officials. Your IG, Mr. Ilangovan. This is District Magistrate, Mr. Senapati.
No confession, Mr. Devaram. Matter is very simple. You are under arrest.
Are you a human being? You're an animal. It's really shame for our department. Hey, whatever you said in front of the magistrate, tell now in front of him to your boss. Now!
Hey, no. I'll tell. I will explain everything, sir. Moreover, only when I explain, it'll be proper, sir. But we should not start with Johnny's case. Even before that, Mr. Jayakrishnan. Jayakrishnan, a journalist from Delhi. Not an ordinary journalist. He is the one helped the entire nation to know about the 2G scams. People were ready to give him 300 crores, but he refused it. The hero who fought for the truth. The persons involved in this case, a lot of politicians from Tamil Nadu. Somebody are in jail, somebody are yet to go to jail. To worship in Tamil Nadu, he came along with his wife. He should not return to Delhi. That is the order given from higher officials.
Come on, get it, sir. Come on, go.
Jayakrishnan, the man from the lineage of fire. Ha ha! Very good. I appreciate you. Complaints after complaints make the leaders go to the hard jail and be imprisoned. Young and daddy. How many times I warned you not to do anything of this kind? What is this? Huh? Like a mega soap, you keep writing complaints and what do you plan to do? Take me out of my job, eh? Is that it? Huh?
Yes, I will write. Until the bribe is getting disappeared, I will definitely write. Not 1 or 2 rupees, it's 50,000 crores. With that much of money, all over India can get free water and electricity. Do you know that?
Ooh. Super. I appreciate it. Very good strategy. But bad attitude. Do you know what my leader has told me? The lion comes alone for the hunt. Like me. Enough of your complaints and enough of you.
Hey, get hold of him!
Please don't do anything. I didn't see anything. I won't say to anyone. Even I am not belongs to this village. I just came here to buy a cycle for my son. Someone told there is a lorry bay near here. That's why I came here. I thought of getting a lorry from there to my village, sir.
Are you a cop?
I was, sir. But now I am in suspicion, sir.
First, you're a good man. That is dangerous. And then you're a policeman. Very, very dangerous. I don't want to take risks.
Please don't tell like that, sir. I have one and only son. If something happened to me, he will become an orphan, sir. He will be waiting for me that I will come with a cycle. Please allow me to go, sir.
Sorry, policeman.
My son.
hell is this? What kind of story is this?
Brother, I told what you asked me to tell to the magistrate.
I told you?
Sir, only you asked me to go kill Parani Vel and then go to the magistrate and tell all the truth. That's what you said, sir. I said only that, sir. Brother, why are you denying it all, brother?
Shakti Bey.
Sir.
Sir, we'll go in our own jeep, sir. I have strong tea for you, sir. With a lot of sugar, sir.
Sorry, Mr. Chandra.
Oh no, don't apologize, sir. I have to say thanks to you because you saved my life, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Now, do you understand? Hero not only needs glamour but also brains. Again, one more time, strongest lion is defeated by a small rabbit. That is natural, because rabbit is just a prey. God will support only to the weakest section. Go to jail. Don't give dirty looks. Go. Sorry, I really don't know any other option than this. I send your husband to the jail, so please don't curse me.
Daddy cycle.
Debar, take it and give it to him.
Here it is.
Then you don't need to cry. I bought what you deserve. No one for him now. I don't want to leave him in an orphanage. Will you show the same affection to him that you're showing to Appu?
She will definitely love them. She already wants to become a mother of two children, right?
Appu, call him also and come.